We just gave a big round of applause for the work that Project Pushpak has done for Mizoram for the past 50 years. To release the special postal cover and to unveil a trophy at the stage, I request the Chief Minister of Mizoram, Mr. Lal Thanhawla, to come down here in the stage. And I would further like to request Brigadier Birender Singh, CE Project Pushpak, and Major Lovelina to escort him to the stage. Trophy, Kan Chief Minister Hian Minhon Sakdon Boka, to commemorate the Golden Jubilee, the team of officers present posted in Project Mizoram, Project Pushpak Mizoram, are going to present a trophy to the headquarters, Project Pushpak. Kan Chief Minister Zaom Takhyan, Tuna Hyan special cover Ahong Masanga, Hemizoa Hyan trophy unveilanga to say na tsun zomang. Tunahyan trophy ahong vele thungdon ani he trophy Mizorama Project Pushpak officers tuna post make tena headquarter Project Pushpak nena unpresent ane ring the win kutin beng te angu may I now request the Chief Minister to extend a few words.
Chief Engineer Project Pushpak, Mrs. Birender Singh, other distinguished guests, all officers, and other ranks. At the outset, I must apologize for violating your dress code, which is open neck. I'm sorry I have to do this because I've not been feeling too well, and so I have to keep myself warm. I convey my heartiest congratulations to all ranks of Project Pushpak and the Borough's organization. The Golden Jubilee. 50 years is a long time, and it has been a very challenging journey all through. I still recall the time when the first BRTF, that is, the 17th Border Road Task Force, came to Aizawl, spelled Aizawl at the time, in 1963. It was then, in May 1967, when Project Pushpak was established, a time when Mizoram was undergoing serious political upheaval. It was a big challenge for Project Pushpak authorities who were engaged with road construction amidst hostile environment and trying circumstances. There were no proper road communications all over Mizoram. Today, having overcome all odds, Project Pushpak has completed 50 years. A proud achievement by any standard. In all, 3,600 kilometers of all-weather roads and 2,200 meters bridges have been constructed and built during this time in steep and often mountainous terrain. No wonder several prestigious awards have been bestowed upon Project Pushpak, a result of the commitment and dedication of the officers and staff, past and present. As an organization that spearheaded the road construction activity in Mizoram, Mizos only remember the PRO as pioneers. In those days, they are mostly called pioneers by the Mizos, and in most places in the rural areas, since they cannot pronounce pioneers properly, they are called pioneer. In the process, the organization has provided much needed wage employment opportunity to the villagers during the insurgency days, when villagers were grouped in the name of security. These group villages were then known as Progressive Protected Villages, PPV. We have had several task forces, and all the PRTF have rendered human service in their respective sectors in providing the much needed connectivity across the length and breadth of the state. True to its name, the Border Roads Task Force has established vital linkages to our neighbors in Myanmar and Bangladesh, many of whom we share close cultural and ethnical relationship. Today, I convey my special compliments to Team Pushpak and the leadership of Brigadier Virendra Singh, Chief Engineer, and all his predecessors. It is indeed sad to see BRO having to see much of their activity outside the state of Mizoram, as they are focusing more towards China border in Arunachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir. Mizos will now remember the slogan coined by some bright PRO official many years back, Pushpak and Mizos made for each other, after the famous ITC Wheels advertisement of yesteryears. It will always be an integral part of Mizoram's development history. Thank you and best wishes for your future. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Thank you, the Honorable Chief Minister of Mizoram, Mr. Lal Thanhawla, for gracing our program and for your words.